man. DP set ready, roll camera. Make out, last look. No, we good. And playback.
What up, y'all? It's your girl, K. Michelle, and I'm chilling with That's Hot. And you know they always gonna check out what's hot. So they here on my video set. Check it out. We in sinks and shit. You know, we hanging from ceilings. We doing it real big, son. You know what I'm saying? So you got me in the robe. You know, y'all, a lot of you men will never get to see me in a robe and shit, you know? So thank y'all for coming out, and we're gonna have a good time today. We got Benny Boone, he's the director. He has really big arms and a really nice face.
What's up, y'all? This is Benny Boone, and you're watching That's Hot.com.
But he's married, ladies, so we don't do that. No. So, but other than that, it's gonna be a great video shoot. So, let's keep it pimping. Good sex and paychecks. Out. Bye.
If you were hurt like I was before, ladies, go turn up your radio, 'cause I'ma sing this one for us, yeah. See, they complain about our attitude, talk about the things we do, to me it seems so obvious.
They like it, they keep coming, keep coming
boom,
back
boom.
Delonte, and you're watching That's Hot.com. Today, yo, we're here at K. Michelle Video Shoot, artist on Jive Records, somebody I manage. I'm very proud of her. You know, today I felt like it's been a long day, but I seen her ideas and the great Benny Boone, the director of this video, ideas merge into one, and I think we got a great video. I've seen her develop as an artist. I seen her just grow, like, you know, like sometimes you gotta let an artist cook, you know. It's like you put in the ingredients and you gotta stir it, and that may be your first or second single, then you gotta let it cook, and then somehow right at the right moment it all comes together and you get this beautiful, you know, meal. Benny Boone here on this K. Michelle set for How Many Times. We're here in the, under the 6th Street Bridge in Los Angeles. The basic idea for the video is sort of like Shakespeare in the Park. We're going to open up every scene with these massive curtains, these you know, big burgundy curtains that you see right there. And they'll open up almost like a theater. You know, when you go to the theater, you see it open up, the curtains open, and you see the set. Instead of the set being on the stage, it's going to be actually exterior. So we're kind of playing with the idea of reality a bit.
Working with Benny Boone is really cool. Like, he's not Hollywood. He's worked with a lot of big people, but he doesn't, me being a new artist, he doesn't make me feel like, you know, shit. Like, he's super cool. He is open to my vision, and today he really killed this video and he really stepped my game up.
So I'm so excited. I'm proud of her. I'm proud of the team of being able to get this done. And yo, man, check it out. I think this is going to be an amazing record. Sean Garrett produced it. He couldn't be here today. He's supposed to be here conducting an orchestra, but he had a show. He's an artist, so, as well as a great songwriter. So unfortunately that couldn't happen. But shout out to you, Sean Garrett. And yeah, man, holler at us. You can follow me on Twitter, at Delonte, D-E-L-A-N-T-E. Or you can follow K. Michelle at K. Michelle. All right? Keep it pimping.